Air quality's not that flash today. I should really be wearing a mask, but there's no way I would have been breathing by the time I got to the top.